As always, there's more Eyewitness News after the break. So stay friendly and stay tuned.